your thoughts, free your mind. Observe a place where there's no time. What we think, we become. Thoughts of life, actions of love. Poison the air, pollute the water. Destroy the earth and our mothers and fathers. Control our thoughts to create our fears by making us believe in something that's not real.
They wanna take away everything and make us pay. Stray away from our nature and obey. They say give them bread and entertainment to end dissent. Yet I circumvent with circus plays interpretations. From learning the basics to the work of masons. The words of ancients but turned to spaceships. Like say they didn't make this, they were slaves and aliens. Fucking with our brain to get what really makes us tick. I'd love to break the chain to get them, but I need to pay the rent. And yet again, I better live. Us versus Earth is what their verse says. We must reword it and bust the old version. Come on, we could learn it. But how is the West having the best at the expense of all of the rest?
Change your thoughts, free your mind. Observe a place where there's no time. What we think, we become. Thoughts of life, actions of love. Poison the air, pollute the water. Destroy the Earth and our mothers and fathers. Control our thoughts to create our fears by making us believe in something that's not real.
Content, contrast, concept, context, compass, front, back. That's magnets attract and repel. Invisible, the wind hits the sail. One coin has a tail, spinning in an instant until. Well, just a glimpse through the veil where the roots dwell. Mysterious like the center of a shell. Two eyes, two ears, here. Left side, right side, hemisphere. Multiply your divide, symbolizing the line. Equalize, universe, unified. Constellations align, paradoxically guided through time. Give us signs, through fear, persevere. Harmonize, we receive when we find a reason to be alive.
Change your thoughts, free your mind. Observe a place where there's no time. What we think, we become. Thoughts of life, actions of love. Poison the air, pollute the water. Destroy the earth and our mothers and fathers. Control our thoughts to create our fears by making us believe in something that's not real.